Hello everyone, it's fantastic to have you back. Today, I will show you how to create flanged pipes in AutoCAD Plant 3D. Let's get started. Firstly, open Spec Editor for Plant 3D. Switch to Catalog Editor tab. Browse and open the required catalog in the Spec Editor, where you want to create flanged pipes. Click on the Create New Component button. From the drop-down, select Pipe under Component category. Set the primary end type to FL using the drop-down menu. On the right side, choose the units you need, with Imperial being the usual choice. Select the from and to sizes for the flanged pipes you want to create. For demonstration, I will create one size in the video. Fill all the necessary details in the General Properties tab and Dimensions in the Sizes tab as shown in the video. It is essential to set the L dimension parameter to -1 for every size. In the General Properties tab, find ISO symbol type and enter pipe fixed. Next, locate ISO symbol S key and input PIFX. Click Save to Catalog. Now, switch to the Plant 3D application and open the desired spec from the Project Manager using the Edit Spec option. In the Spec Editor, select the catalog where you just created the flanged pipe from the drop-down. Look for the flanged pipe component in the catalog or filter it by specific properties as demonstrated in the video. Add the component to the specification. Double-click on the flanged pipe component to open the Edit Parts dialog box. Look for the column Use Fixed Length and check in column for all sizes. For the column Fixed Length, enter a value like 60. Note, 60 inches is the same as 5 feet. This value is just an example for the video. Choose the length you need. Save and close the spec. Switch to the Plant 3D application and open the 3D piping model drawing. Refresh the spec from the Home tab ribbon to update the tool palette components. You have successfully created flanged pipes in AutoCAD Plant 3D. That's all for today's episode. If you found this guide helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Make sure to hit that bell icon so you never miss an update on latest videos. Thank you for watching and see you next time.